Hello YouTubers, this is Hello YouTubers, this is Mr. RS16. I just wanted to tell you that I'm playing Skyrim, and yeah, I'm using the Uchiha race. That is also awesome, though. I don't know if I'm mumbling or something like that. Let me see. Okay. So, hope you like it. Now this is for you. I also put in a little light so that you guys can see my face. So, here's our character. He's a Lucia. If you guys think I'm lying, you see race is Uchiha. Name is Rain Uchiha. Because mostly rain has thunderstorms and snow in Skyrim. So don't call him snow. So call him rain instead. So it makes more sense for me. So as usual, so we're going for destruction and illusion. Going to go for speech also. Sneak, light armor, archery, one-handed, and also two-handed, because you want to use heavy armor. I'll do one of the heavy armor. I just need to get the fist. That's fighting. So we have your enchantments, smelting. We have to do restoration also. It'll help us restore like that. So we will use this. But you will be saying, why don't you just use the wizard mods? I also have immersive armors. So I guess the echo of the mask is gonna make it a little difficult because I'm talking through here. I think there's hair in, yeah, there's hair in my mask. So yeah, sorry, but I got to keep on moving the mouse because the mouse is giving me trouble. I'm just getting a little itchy for some reason. Okay, let's see. Oh wait, before we do something, I have to say something. We're gonna mix this character, two races, even though I already have a mod for it. It's called Toby Jutsu, something like that. We got it on Steam and also on the Sky Nexus. So this one, for those things, the Jutsus are actually on the smelting thing, so you need a lot of money to get it. So I will not, the only thing I'm going for now first is the chest. I know that, oh, he's sad, you can see it in his face, he's really sad. Look here, okay, let's see. Oh yeah, we have Ikunari starting weapon. So if I'm using an Xbox 360 controller, because I'm using a laptop to film this. Homies are the audio followers. I think it's an add-on to the what is this? The EFF extensive, I think. Oh yeah, and also AFT. I was putting. Yeah, you understand. Okay, let's see. We have portals on this. We will use later on when I'm doing it off. There is Uzumaki Ace in a Steam Workshop. The same guy who made Uzumaki Ace is also made a Hugo Ace. But the Hugo Ace is in beta, so I tried to test it out and see if it's good. It's good, yes, but I'm still waiting for the Senju so I could put all four races in one, so you could have like not enemy, but yeah. Wow. Okay, we have fire hands due to the Uchiha race. This one, if I got too angry, I'll use it, but since we don't have that much thing. Oh yeah, we have to do something, because I remember one thing in all the videos that I keep on doing, because it is true, because there is a child race mod and there's a teenager race mod, so this guy is actually already have the 3 tomos of the Sharingan on, so that means the kid already has one. The teenager must be having 2 and 3, but for this I have to put in some for destruction, some in health, and some in style, because all 3 we need, because we're going to do this solo. I hate this thing so much. I don't hate the mess, but I love it so much, but the only thing is I need to put something in a chin so it stop moving. Yeah, much better. Doesn't give me a headache. So yeah. So I don't put this as fusion out of this, but anyway, still have to. Explode the hood. Should have done that last time. Healing, we're not gonna use it due to it's not the jutsu. We're gonna go and get it. Elise's Blade Works from Elise's, Dark Fang Grave from Elise's. Could I throw it? We gotta throw the Kunai. There's Mother Phantasm, there's, yeah. From Elise's, Maximum Drive from Elise's. This one is on. This is gonna be. Yeah, I understand. From Elise's, this one is from Elise's. This is from the. Yeah, wait. Ultimate Blade Works from Elise's, also this one here. We have to have it all times, but the other ones. Let me just see. I think this one we only need with us for now, because the other ones are only when we get to the EMS. Oh yeah, the Uchiha clan, as an Uchiha, you have an affinity with fire and hand-to-hand combat, and we are resistant to fire. So we don't have to be afraid of that. So yeah, the build actually goes good for this character. Well, we have tower armor, so the tower armor is not for our characters, for the other characters, because mostly the other characters are mostly heavy tanks. I already made an Uzumaki and an Uchiha, but it's in the I made a lot of Uchihas though. I need one from Shishui, one from Madara, but we're gonna do a Madara one again. The Sasuke one is actually, I made Itachi. The Sasuke one is supposed to be for female. It was supposed to be made as a female one. Every time I play her and I try to play as a dude, it keeps on crashing. So before we do anything else, I have to go to computer mode. The bounty money, because since this game is cheap, do this, you gotta put it for about, yeah, that. Giants, good. Fourth round, there's a lot of them. And dragons, you have to pay a big toll to kill dragons in Skyrim instead. This is why I don't want to keep on using console commands, because it makes no sense. We have familiar faces. What is going to trip? This is one that's one. This is going to be when our character, when one of our characters is leveled up to a point that we give them an ultimate weapon, we let them keep it. We will upgrade it, yes. But Heartbreaker, let's see. Essential skip, third person better. This will be, I'm gonna put up two videos today, so don't worry. This is just gonna tell me what I'm gonna do. And being weapons, color red, no. Green, blue, purple, pink, gold, wait. Blue, because they don't, I don't see they have black. Because I want, yeah, I'm gonna use blue because. Yeah, we're gonna play as a Madre fused with Obito, but don't see is in the anime. No, it's not copyright, no. No, because how I play is gonna be a Nightblade build with the katanas, with the kunais, as a normal game. It goes as there. So don't overthink it, don't overdo it, because I like the mods. I like the game. Just don't get me angry before I go to your channel and yeah, I will report it too. You report mine, I report yours. So okay, and yeah, that one's good. One more, perks. I don't want to do the dog thing there because it's not useful. Whenever you use an assassin's reflex power through a key bind instead of casting. Oh. I don't know if I should do this. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it as normal until the smiting things goes up quickly. Because it will automatically do that for me, so it would be much better if we had an Nord. It boosts up the two handle, the everything and all that. It is actually useful. So yeah. Don't need to do nothing there. Enable. Commit. No. Oh. Plus you have to start off with some, because afterwards when you start. I'm gonna start off with 5 because. Oh no, better 6. No. 7. Better. 7 is a good number. And let's go back out and go to Dance of Death because I don't want to be in the community. Need to be a bit more. Yeah, 50. Can move chance. Wait. 35. That's every kill now. That's bull. Random. Must be in third person. It has to be in third person because it's cooler in third person. Unlock grip. No. I should have took it out, but no. Because sometimes I have friends over and they want to play. Enemy. No. Normal. Because in normal, it will make everything slow and you could do more damage. Night vision disabled during the day. Yeah, that one's good. Make player immune. Indeed. Mangeki Sharingan. Please, no, this is for Itachi and Sasuke. Oh no, Sasuke doesn't get the crow. Oh, this is Tsukiyomi. Oh, gonna Tsukiyomi. Tobi, no. Shishui. I really wanted to play Shishui. But he's too OP for assassinations and like that. I'll do another gameplay when I finish with mines. With the I could do his as the executioner bird. Something like that. Okay, this one is the okay, Susanna change Hawkeye's escape. Okay, makes sense. Okay, makes sense. I don't want to see it at that last because it's not going to be useful. Sasuke's eyes from the show, I don't need that. Shibaku Tensei. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Much better meter speed about right. But because every time you use these two, it always glitches, so you have to do that. Okay, Sushi Structure, Toby Structure, Itachi Structure, Edo Tensei. Enabling this will change Shadowman Texture 1, 2, and 3 tomos, and Izanagi, is into an Edo Tensei equivalent. There are only Edo Tensei equivalent for Itachi and Madara's Mangekyo Sharingan. Make, okay, Prime Mangekyo Sharingan architecture. Make the character have the Mangekyo Sharingan texture always on. Make the character have the Sharingan texture always on. Actually, I don't have to do anything here. There's only Predator Eyes? I don't have Predator Eyes. Oh yeah, my friend is using a computer to make a vampire. Because I'm the only one that has the shutdown. Okay, let me so I told you this is gonna be one video, then it's gonna be another video, so let's crap. Let's start this quickly. So okay, let's go. Sasuke is Dragon from Jutsu, Shirou, Nagashi, Kirin, Tsukiyomi, Amaterasu, Sasuke, Susanoo, possibly obtain the Rinnegan if you install the optional plugin. I did that. Sasuke's Susanoo is the range mode, and there's a melee mode, so it's mostly the arranger. Itachi's Fire Jutsu, Demonic Illusion, Mirage Raven, that one is actually not actually good to use due to it doesn't do nothing much except for slowing you down. Izanagi will make you blind your own eye, and I hate that. Tsukiyomi is first target NPC for 30, Tsukiyomi, Amaterasu. And there's, this is the meleeest character in the game. Let me just say, Shield and Sword, always good. Toby, Fire Jutsu become Ethereal, Kamui Dimension Chest, Teleportation Kamui Dimension, Teleportation Target to Kamui Dimension, Teleportation any specific location in the menu, Teleport anywhere on the map, Teleport Target location in spell, Teleport behind target NPCs, and possibly obtain the Rinnegan. Sushi! Fireball Juice Body Flicker Technique, Recording Method Izanagi, but where's Izanami? Tsukiyomi, Kotoamatsukan 1, contact and make one of your teammate. 2, make target your follower. 3, make target kill himself. So number 3 is actually useful. So I'll play this as the other, I'm gonna play as Sushi, but he will use one of the mods from Toby, so. Madara! Fireball Juice, a great annihilation. Tsukiyomi, Madara, Susanoo, possibly obtain the Rinnegan, including some Mokuton Jutsus. Perfect Susanoo. Madara, Susanoo, Mechanics, Surge, Melee Mode, Susanoo, Dueling Katanas, ATVs. Damage each plus a slightly higher attack. Sweet. Range mode, Susanoo, right hand katana, 80 base damage, plus a slightly higher attack speed. 10 scrolls of Yasaka Matakama. $175. So that's why I choose this one, because yeah. So we have Madara's path, so we're gonna fuse it with Obito's path a little bit, not with Kamui, because Kamui already this Madara will take away the jutsus that are supposed to be equivalent for the only Uchiha's. So that's it. So I guess we're gonna start off with, oh yeah, in this picture I'll be wearing a mask. Not any other mask. A mask that will be created by a mod that gives you the mod masker. So you're gonna get money for that, for this whole game, to get a good mask. And also recruit people. But let's see one thing. I wanna just do this one time. One more thing. Awakening. Yeah, awakening. We have to kill 20 people. Don't worry, because okay, wait, let me see one thing. Okay, that's the saving, don't worry. So yeah, we have Shadow Man Awakening and Rapid Slash here. When we get to Suki, when we get to the part that we learn in Tsukiyomi, and we get the EMS, we will use the rest of the Lisi's thing, because we will be using them as how we're supposed to use it. So my character is supposed to have normal arms. This is normal for normal people. So here we go. Oh, I forgot I was playing Warframe yesterday. I'm gonna do that. No, don't let them, yeah, don't do that often. I came by ship, I own property, no, I don't want to own property because I already have a home. I am a new member of the guild, no. Actually, I could kill one of the people, I could actually, no, I will let you guys listen to it. I'm a patron of a local inn. Local inn, you say. I'm a soldier in the army, no. I got wait. Okay. I'm gonna join the Dongguan. Because it gives you armor. It makes things easier in the game one time. Because I'm gonna choose Dongguan. No companions. I wish I could do the Courage of Winterhold, but I'll do that when I'm done with the Dongguan, I guess. Dongguan. Oh yeah, you need the Dawnbreaker for the Dongguan, I forgot. No, I don't mean that. I mean for a character, that is a female character. We will get an armor for this character when we go in there. We need light armor only. So I'm gonna punch my head. Okay, never mind that, let's continue. So yeah. It's loading, don't worry guys, it's just loading, it's just the mods that I have. Oh, give me crappy armor! What's cooking in the shadows? For Sushi, I'm gonna let Mr. White take over for that one, because I think there's scythes in this game, so I think it's gonna be worth it for him. Let's have Bloodline. Lead Serana to her home complete. leads her into her home, speaks to her, can't complete it. Oh, it skips some of the things, so I won't have to worry, so. There's one thing I need to do. There's, I have to go upstairs, oh. Oh, gold. So it's empty. Oh yeah, this is actually this is just going to be easier because it's gonna give me a heavy 200 weapon when I'm gonna start this. The katana and all that thing will do when I got enough money, I'll do the first one. Okay. Steel bolts. And I'm a little sweaty now, but I have to find on. Don't worry, if you hear noise in the background, we'll vanish the drill. Okay. Yes! This is where you have your weapon right here. That's why I wanted to come in here in the first place. Last year I go in here. Volume 1. And yet. It was kind of creepy though. It's bad. Oh, the guy was chucking potatoes before he read the book. Yes. Okay. So this is going to be useless. Let's look. Actually, I should do that. Do this. I got dagger. We're gonna use a crossbow though, because it will help. This is awkward. The helmet really is retarded. Well, much better than that. I need to get good armor, so. See you guys in the next gameplay. I'm gonna save it because anyway I need to do so before every time it crashes. So, bye bye.